Hello children, good morning everybody. So today we are going to do the maths activity, that is in between number. So how the activity goes, I just explain you. See, this is small square shape paper, right? So I have written the numbers here, 22, here 24. So now we are going to find out the between number. Which number will come in between 22 and 24? So children, here again I have written two more numbers, that is 23 and 25. So from these two numbers, you have to select the correct number which will come in between 22 and 24. So let's start children. So 22, here 24. Which number will be there in between 22, 24 children? 23 or 25? You have to find out. So 22, 23, 24. You have to count in order, right? So which number will come in between? 23. So 23 is the correct number. Now, which number? 48. And this is 50, right children? 48, 50. So now we are going to find the between number. Which number will come in between 48 and 50? For that I have selected two numbers, 39 49. So which number will come in between 48 and 50? Let's start counting. 48, 49, 50. So which is the correct number? 49. Now, I'm keeping another number, 70. Here, 72. So now we are going to find the between number of 70 and 72. So here I am keeping two different numbers. So from these two different number, we have to pick the correct number. So let's start counting. 70, 71, 72. So here where is the 71 number? This is 71. So we will place 71. We'll go for the next number. Which number is this, children? 97. Here, 99. So now I'm showing two different numbers. Now you have to select the correct number which will come in between 97 and 99. This is 96, this is 98. So which is the between number of 97 and 99? We'll count 97, 98, 99. So we'll place 98. 98 is the in-between number of 97 and 99. We'll go for the next number. This is number 10. This is number 12. So, I'm showing different numbers, 11, 12. Okay, these are the two different numbers. So, we have to find out the correct between number of 10 and 12. So, which will be the between number of 10 and 12, children? Let's start counting. 10. 11, 12. So, let me place number 11. So, 10, 11, 12. Okay, children, like this, you can do the activity at home so that you can find out the between numbers easily from 1 to 100. So, children, kindly do this activity at home. Thank you.